brought the intelligence minds together, having conducted as a choir without symbols. They were killing machines that took down our young ones like fallen angels. That night, they came to us about 4 o'clock in the morning. They were killing guns. They were killing shoeboxes. They took some of our young brothers and sisters, placed them in an electric chair. We cried like little babies, begging for mercy. We were punished for the color of our skin, the tongue we speak. We were fighting guns with stones, yet we were determined to stop at no point. We were fighting for freedom, not for discrimination. We knew that a war of a learner should be fought and won by a paper and a pen, because we believed that a learner without education is like tea without roots.